So I'm very grateful to be a part of this event because especially coming from an indigenous community, well, accompanying an indigenous community in Asia Pacific, participating in a global dialogue, a discourse about the current challenges and the hopes about facing the different indigenous peoples around the globe is very important because it's finally creating a space for indigenous peoples to share their own. Also increasingly, the participation of the church in moving that process is creating traction even in our country, in the Philippines, because much of the actions, much of the organizations of movements is really supported by church institutions. Consequently, the impact on their socioeconomic life is also similar. They're facing the same concerns when it comes to the human rights violations, the land rights, is something that is also common in our own territory, in our own context. And I guess the common hope that their voices are heard globally is also something that we can relate. I mean, above anything, it's really the accompaniment. For our community, it's something as simple as sitting down with the children and listening to their own stories, what they have to say, is already a big thing. Because sometimes we keep talking about bottom-up approach. That's really what it's all about, accompanying them, listening to them.